I am he that aches with amorous love.
Start over again, Caitlin, with a little more conviction. Don't be afraid of these words.
Why are you following me?
The stuff you wear is inappropriate for what you're planning on doing.
You don't know anything about me. I'm ready.
No, you're not.
And none of the stuff that you're thinking means anything anyway. Never kissed anyone before. Have you?
I think they think we're weird.
Does that bother you?
What do you like about that boy?
He understands me. Are we doing this?
Ready?
Uh-huh. Three, two.
I don't want you to see those people. They're just gonna fill your head with shit.
Do we think that being male means knowing how to shoot guns and pee standing up?
This is not what I had in mind for you.
If you pay attention, you'll discover real life. There's a revolution going on inside of you.
He's always being complicated.
It's exhausting, trying to be his mother and his father all at the same time.
Since you got here, everything's so mixed up.
Mixed up good or mixed up bad?
Mixed up full of life.